No, I'm not worried about them.
There's nothing like SmackDown Live. The fun we have.
Nobody wants Cena.
You can't see this whole thing.
WWE forever. What you gonna do?